Trey Cooper gets us underway for the final round in the regular season of Super Rugby. Now they pick and go through Thompson. Wide pass from Thompson. First try for Kitawa. Naholo gets it done. What a try from the Highlanders. The contact goes the hooker. Again a three cycle and again Sopoanga looks to go wide. Lynch's miracle. Van Miracle try. This is a Highlanders team that are looking forward to the quarterfinals.
Right in the chest, but the width of that Highlanders game just stressing the Reds' defence out. Realistically, he shouldn't have got there, though.
All the other Highlanders' backs are out to the left. The natural way would be to go right. They've got numbers out to the left. Hamilton picks and goes. Oh, so easy! Are you kidding me?
Want him to come out, provide the extra man, and the gap just opened up. The other thing, under pressure on your line, you don't want your back rowers lifting their head.
And now the quick pass out to Nambuli. Desperate to try and open their account, the Queensland Reds. Timu! Too short. Again, it's in close this time. Yes! Isaac Brunner gets the reward. And Queensland finally score a try.
Can you have a word?
Pretty hard to stop a big, motivated man that close to the line, Jeff.
Yeah, absolutely. And they did a good job of clearing the possession. And they get reward. She talked about
the charge down from Franklin. And all hands on deck. They've got numbers. They've got to score. The pass. Sopoanga picks it up. Tavita Lee gets there. Fourth try for the Highlanders.
Suddenly the crowd comes alight.
Yeah, talked about it, the meandering play from the Reds.
Now the heat comes on, they've got the advantage. Whitelock, kicked by Smith. Whitelock has it, penalty try! Smith has the ball under control. Murphy now comes in to join and they look to rumble. It's set well. They've just got to keep pumping the legs. Murphy trying to control it. Smith doing well, so are the seven forwards in front of him. Murphy just needs to hold on. Murphy's over! Second try for the Reds. Great patience shown by the forwards, and in particular, the reserve hooker that comes on and scores their second try. Should score here. Tavita Lee gets a double.
Realised the opportunity was wide. Probably got a good call from Lee as well. And he comes. He's got round on the outside.
Ball now to Renton. Franklin, first cab off the rank. Does well as Tom Franklin to go three short. Renton, and again, Dixon this time. Forwards asking questions. Dixon gets the job done. George Smith says, was he tackled? Should have released the ball.
But from the ensuing rucks, the forwards took the bit between their teeth. And here they go now, Ash Dixon.
Gets it a little wider. Now they use some decoy players to give Cooper some space. Craig Cooper with some players out to the right. Quickly out to Parisi. Parisi to Timu. Timu scores. Plenty of feeling to the 80th minute. And I think Mike Fraser might say that is time.
Full time.
And that's what he has called it. And so the Highlanders now look forward to the quarterfinals of Super Rugby. They have beaten the Reds by 40 points to 17.